Graham High School. Graham High School is a non-denominational public secondary school located in Falkirk, Scotland. The school is operated by Falkirk Council on behalf of the Education Department of the Scottish Government. The catchment area, from which the school's pupil population is drawn, comprises Hoglan, Lauriston, St. Margaret's, Victoria, and West Quarter primary schools located in the east of Falkirk itself and in the nearby Lower Breeze villages. Admissions. The school roll contains approximately 1,200 pupils, and there are almost 90 teachers on staff. History. The school is named after Sir John de Graham, a leader in the army of William Wallace. In 1998, it was decided by the Scottish Executive that 5 local schools, including Graham High School, would be rebuilt. Graham High was rebuilt on the playing fields east of the original school. In August 2000, the replacement school was opened by the then First Minister Donald Dewar. At the time, the public-private partnership scheme PFI project that included the rebuilding of Graham High was one of the largest in the UK. In 2012, the school was selected as the Falkirk base for the Scottish Football Association's Performance Schools, a system devised to support the development of the best young talented footballers across the country. There are 7 such schools across Scotland. As of 2018, the dedicated coach for the young players at Graham High is Ian Ross. Traditions. There are 4 houses: Lockhart, whose color is red; Morrison, whose color is yellow; Steele, whose color is purple; and Thompson, whose color is blue, which are named after the first 4 rectors of the school. Notable former pupils: Adam Crozier, chief executive of ITV PLC and former chief executive of Royal Mail and the Football Association; Malcolm Middleton, musician; Will Buchanan, professor, leading security expert, and author of many academic books; James Redmond, broadcaster. Tam Scobby, football. Craig Sebald, footballer. Ruth Connell, actresses. Gary Gillespie, footballer.